President Maithripala Sirisena, who left the island on an official visit to Italy, arrived at the Leonardo da Vinci Fucimichino Airport in Rome today.
During his visit to Italy, President Sirisena will participate in the 24th session of the Committee on Forestry and the 6th World Forest Week organized by the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, scheduled to begin tomorrow. President Sirisena is also scheduled to address the session tomorrow.